and you better have something for me.
I gotta place a tracker on that chopper.
Clear.
Come on, down. Guys, just gotta clear out. How are you boys doing here, huh?
We've now completed the survey of 24 nesting sites, including those at Marion Forks, Pioneer Cemetery, Cascade Highway Lumber Site, the truck stop on the old Belknap Road, what was that called again? A Crazy Willy's, south of the Belknap Crater.
I got a question, Doc.
Sure, it's not like I'm busy or anything.
The nests. Why do they build them?
We don't know.
Why do they only build them in? Structures, cabins, things like that.
We have a theory that...
I mean, we never see them, but wild animals will build them. In trees or out in the wilderness, only houses.
You finished?
Sorry.
The guys back at the lab have a theory. I'm sure when they're ready to talk about it, they'll come rushing down to the barracks to let you know.
I see things too, you know. It wasn't always a crime.
Can I continue?
Sure.
South of Belknap Crater. Some areas of the Belknap Wilderness were not surveyed due to the proximity of nesting sites to human encampments. In particular, a large camp at...
Salome Hot Springs.
Oh, yes. Salome. On Harrodsburg.
Upload complete.
Yeah.
You getting hungry?
Now they're reciting Bible verses. That must be nice. Flying all over hell and gone and... finding time to read. Jesus, O'Brien.
Yeah.
Don't. Okay, now I just gotta get the hell out of here before one of them spots me.